Unless we're picking up parts at Deimos or digging for minerals, I hope you have a good reason for landing here.
Oh, what a lovely view of the Martian sky. Frankly, I'm a bit surprised to find such a delightful spot in this rather drab city.
Fan of excitement and drama around here. What's your poison? Plenty. But if I went blabbing them to any rando that walks into my bar, no one would ever tell me anything around here. You don't do this job for 45 years by losing your customers' trust. See? That's what I'm talking about. You give respect, you get respect. I'm glad you understand. Everything. I make it a point not to sell crap. We got beer, wine, and spirits. We don't do too many fancy mixed drinks, at least not the kind you get in Neon or New Atlantis. It's my belief that the only booze worth drinking doesn't need to be mixed with something else to taste good. You ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea. You in the service? I know the feeling, but you just get so used to losing people. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian, especially one that's missing. But
he has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but if I'm out all that money, I got problems. What do you say?
I've done this routine. Let's skip to the part where you admit you're lying about what he owes.
You calling me a liar? I'll throw both of you out of this bar right now.
Oh, please. Two strangers arrive from off-world asking for information only you have. You see an opportunity. Everyone always does. Lower the price. Don't think we can't find another way to get what we want.
Fine. Come on. Life on... That's how the Blackest Sea works sometimes. Don't try to guilt trip me, okay? Nice try, but no. That's enough. Either pay it. Agreed on a discount, right? Let me confirm the amount. Okay, let's talk. Last time I was here, Moira kept yelling about the Lady of Love, singing songs, all that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Fine. We'll make do.
Carrying that gooey mess. completely devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent. The Devourer of the Unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. No, no other ship readings in the area. And I doubt they'd be so calm if a Vanguard had flown by recently. No idea. They appear and attack people seemingly at random. House Varun technically has diplomatic ties to the other factions, but the Zealots are outside of their control. Or so they say. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our Vanguard was heading to next. Exactly. Minimal ship power. Go slow. We grab the data on that satellite and jump away.
out into the beyond and touched your magnificence. That he learned the truth of the shrouding, the coming eternal embrace. That you will reward the promised and cast the accursed into shadow.
Weapons ready. Never know who else might be scavenging there.
Still need to find any sign of Vanguard Moara. Keep your eyes.
Bye-bye.
2 steps in, and we're already out of corpse. Okay. It's not Vanguard Moara. Looks like spacers were scavenging around here and someone else came in and said hello. Oh, this won't be your last encounter with a spacer crew. They pillage abandoned facilities and shoot anyone who gets in their way. They're even less organized than the Crimson Fleet. Just countless. countless desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive. Searching, then make it quick. Old star yards and other abandoned. Let's see what you've got. If you have any gear you want me to... Time to go? don't leave any of that behind. Still need to find. I'll only carry the good stuff. Just kidding. Bye.